And COVID hospitalizations are rising again here in Jacksonville. The number of COVID patients at Baptist Health hospitals more than doubled in the past 24 hours. There are now 65 COVID patients across the hospital system. And this time yesterday, that number was 24. Four are in the ICU, another four are children. Hospital officials say 73% of all of the COVID patients are not fully vaccinated.